What's up, guys? Welcome back to Booch TV, and I've got another game film video for you guys today. This is probably one of my better games. I connected a lot of passes, and unfortunately my team only got the tie, but I thought I did pretty well. We played against Loudoun United, DC United's second team, and this was an away game on their turf. The turf is a little bit tough to play on, but we managed. It was really sticky. The ball was hard to get moving on the turf because it really wasn't wet. It was pretty dry, but my team did pretty well. We came back at the end, and overall, it wasn't the result we were looking for, but we got a point out of it, and now we have something to take into our next game, which will be on Saturday. But for now, this is all the video I have for you guys today. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you do, like and subscribe. It'll be greatly appreciated, and yeah, enjoy the video. Forgot to mention, I'm number 17 in black, playing center mid. And I'm wearing like the black and orange cleats, and I have a little bit of white socks showing. And I'm telling you this now because it could be confusing with another player on my team. But yeah, black/orange cleats, center mid, number 17. Don't miss me. Enjoy the video.